don't you feel like we're holding on onto a fairy tale, but the magic's gone. Been months of buffing the blushes and faking the butterflies. Wake up, yeah, I'm kicking the castle down.
What you just witnessed, ladies and gentlemen, is the revolutionary game for train simulator fans, and this is coming to Android and iOS later. Hey there, simulator fans, welcome back to the channel, and this time let's talk about this game right here, which is Trains Simulator 3 by N3V Games. And if you don't know who N3V Games is, they are the developers who made Train Railroad Simulator 19 for PC and Mac players. And in this new game of them, they are focused on both Android and iOS users. Yes, you heard me right, ladies and gentlemen, and you actually could see the graphics in the background video. This is actually the graphics that we are going to have for mobile. So right off the bat, ladies and gentlemen, the graphics, they are, I mean, it is so beautiful that they did this one. And I know I'm really keen to not buy things that are in Google Play Store, but I can make an exception for this game. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this game is not free. It's going to be, you know, around $8 for this game. It's, you know, it's quite expensive for the game, but you could see all of this. And for your mobile phone, ladies and gentlemen, this is a great trade-off, in my opinion. Yeah, but yeah, just to give the bigger picture, guys, I will try to buy this game soon for you to have a feel, of course, for you, for the people out there to see how this game performs, and probably you can make your own judgments about the game. So yeah, I'll be the tester and you'll be the judge if it's worth it, and of course I will tell you my part if is the game worth downloading or purchasing. So other than that, ladies and gentlemen, they also have a website, so I will leave the link down in the description box below. And of course, on Play Store, they already have the pre-registration stage. I don't know about the iOS version, if iOS already had, you know, pre-registered this game on the Apple App Store. So iOS users, probably you might, you know, you can tell me if it's already, you know, pre-registered on App Store. So let me know down in the comment section below for all the iOS users. And of course, guys, you can drive all sorts of train from steam engines up to the modern bullet trains. This is going to be very interesting, and this is going to be, you know, one of the most realistic graphics I've ever seen on a mobile game. And yes, this is coming soon, this probably August. They already added the date on their website, which I will leave the link down in the description box also. So what are your thoughts, ladies and gentlemen? Let me know down in the comment section below. If you want me to buy this game, let me know down in the comment section below so that you could see or feel the game while I'm playing it, so that I could also make my own review. So let me know down if you want to see a gameplay about this game soon. And of course, I would like to invite you over to join our official Discord server, Simulation Nation, World of Simulator. Link will be down in the description box below. And as always, this is Virtual Trucker. Keep on trucking and stay safe, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye-bye.